NextEra Energy was upgraded by KeyBanc to buy from hold with a price target of $80, as the current valuation provides investors with an attractive entry point. Those shares are up just over 1% this afternoon. Patterson was upgraded by UBS to buy from neutral with a price target of $43, as the company stands to benefit from increased demand in North America. Those shares are up by about 1%. For PassFail.com, I'm Kristin Bianco, taking you behind the ticker.